Yeah, okay, that was bad. There was a question, a guy with a six pack.
Now, it's the trio. It's the big O. Oh, shut up.
And some people know it, they just stand there.
Oh, Tiff, yeah, Tiff, she's got a lot of drugs for that. But they sent her my daughter stuff to Charles, she got this afternoon, and he had it out in the mail yesterday.
You see, they have veteran service officers, they're paid by the state. Why would they do that?
Bye, David. Please, our night.
See then.
Okay. Yes, it is. I'm the only one that has a terrible twine.
Well, so I'm getting better at quizzes.
I know you are.
We got everybody to understand that he is paying attention, and that was the main thing.
Well, tell me, I worked 35 years with little kids. I, you know, the adults are not, but Harry was still in the kids.
I think everyone knows you're paying attention. That's what we wanted to accomplish.
I gotta stay up all night. No, it's okay.
Yeah, have a safe trip back.
Yeah, we gotta get going. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Thanks, Andy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Good night, everybody.
We need that on the floor.
All right, see you. David, take care. Okay, please. He's got to get his wife up there. Put the pedal on the metal.
Real good.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Let's keep chatting.
No, we will.
We will.
Yeah.
Could be you.
What all this stuff?
I'm going to do this. David, I'm going to do this.
I'm going to loan the mom of that one when we take the concealed handgun from him. Because that's a sweet shoot.
Here's 35. I got one. Jordan, I need you buy this stuff.
Let everybody.
Sorry?
Fine.
Roxy, how are you doing?
Thanks, Roxy.
You're not mad at me, are you?
No.
You understood what I was trying to say for me?
Yeah, for you.
For me.
But it doesn't, I don't think most people's like that. I think you're just.
No.
Maybe it's just you a little bit.
Except that I counsel an awful lot of women.
I put my point in.
Amen. It's the main thing.
Can't say it here.
Okay, I understand, Roxy.
What I said, they
sent me an email.
What I said, they told me they do.
Okay. Well, younger women maybe, but I'm past that age.
Well, if you call 35 or 40 young.
Well, I'm 50, and I haven't done it for years.
I've got a girlfriend right now who's having an affair.
Well, yeah, it happens. I guess everybody's
well,
different.
Well, it do happen. Yes, it does.
But I don't think
we're not. We're not having
no,
one.
We're not having one.
She's too old for me.
He's too mean for me.
Plus, her mama seems my mama, and she just left here.